Hello everyone. This is our SBR tank, around 300,000 gallons. We took it down for the summer to do some summer cleaning. Pulled all the rags, tampon applicators, anything that doesn't belong here out of it by 5 gallon bucket. Here's a view of the whole tank. Hard, sweaty, back-breaking work, but it pays off in the end.
That's how we do it.